Your MyBrix will be delivered in its black soft case. Remove the MyBrix from the soft case and turn it upside down. Remove the battery compartment cover with a screwdriver by turning the retaining screws in an anti-clockwise direction. Insert the two alkaline batteries in the correct position. Close back the battery compartment by turning the retaining screws in a clockwise direction. Turn on the instrument by pressing the read key. The instrument is now ready to be used.